What's going on, YouTube? It's hot out here today. It is very hot. So, I wanted to record this video, but I realized I left my stand, so I really couldn't record it. Well, I was just washing the car, about to wax her. As you can see, she's looking flawless. As I said, every time I wash the car, I see a lot of imperfections on the car. I'm gonna get a close up of it. But look at that paint. Sean, never mind the swirlies, because that was on the car when I came. For example, all of this, see all that white stuff? That stuff could come out. But today, I'll try and get over a curb, and I curb rash all of this. Now, the reason why I'll try and get over the curb, because on my Charger, I always get over the curb. But for some reason, this car couldn't do it. But look at it though, nice and clean. It didn't get waxed yet, but it's very clean. All these bugs out here, making me hot. Of course I'm gonna do a video after the wax, but let's take a moment and look at all the cars that's here today. So as you can see, I got my 200 with me today. This is my father's 2004 Volvo. I think it's an X90, I believe. XC90, yes. Turbo. This does have a turbo on it. So this is it. This is one of his cars, which need a major cleaning. This is the brand new car he bought, which is a 2013 or 14 Honda Accord. He just got the car washed and waxed. So that's why it is sitting so perfect right now. But the sad thing is, yeah, he already got his car ready. Look at this. That's why he's gonna park under the trees. This is my cousin, Equinox. Looking nice. And here go my father's other car. Yes, he have three cars. So me and him competing right now. This is his Honda Pilot. And this is his house where I reside at in Delaware. Well, I'm in Delaware, New York, but this is it. This is two shed. I think he said he paid $5,000 to make it look like his house. Isn't that something? Wow, look at that beauty. But yeah, this is his house. Nice. It's three bedrooms and two baths. It's pretty good. This is my cousin car. This is a little project. Right now we're cooking out. This is shack. And the reason why I bring you this way, to look who I have here. Yes. Daisy is here. This happened before I brought it to Delaware. I was stuck in a tight spot. And yeah, this is what happened. Look at that, my tire is all flat. I haven't driven this car in over a year. Isn't that something? But this is it. This is going to be my project car. See this? This is a girl. She keyed my car up badly. I don't curse, so just to let you know, she said F-U, but she couldn't spell because that looked more like a K before an F. But yeah, this is it. Right now the battery is dead. So I took the battery to AutoZone. But as I said, it's still here. Bumper still need to get fixed. Rim need to get painted. I want to wash it today. I want to see if I can wash it today, because this car hasn't had a wash in over a year. The inside is still looking marvelous. It's just the outside. All right, so I'll be back to show you what the end result of the wax. All right, YouTube. I had a family emergency today. You know, I can't discuss it, but Somebody had to go to the hospital. But you know, while I'm out here in Delaware, I'm just gonna enjoy my time out here. You know, I have to call out of work and everything. Because you know what? One thing about me, I'm a family guy. But I used to work so much that I always missed out on a lot of things. So now that I kind of lighten up my load, you know, my family, something really happened, so I had to rush out of state. I had to come to Delaware and whatnot. But well, they're doing fine now, so you know, I'm just trying to enjoy this day. But let me just give you a little update on the video. My plastic dip is coming off. I'm not sure what happened. I'm not sure if it was a heat or somebody backed into me, but it's just coming off. I also have free time to wash and wax the car. Got some tire shine on it. Car is looking clean right now. Another thing, I actually curb rashed the car today because I wasn't thinking. You know, I just said, my family, something happened. And it's cool though, but as I said, the best thing is that they okay. But yeah, the car's looking clean at least, you know. Looking nice. Never waxed a car before, but I guess I'm gonna start doing it now. Look at it. The thing looked nearly perfect, you know. Look at that. They're making fun of me right now. Yeah, but yeah, it looked nice. It looked nice though. The only thing that I don't like right now that I need to get rid of are these little speckles that's in the car. And as you can see, it comes off. All this stuff comes off. So I have to do that. Yeah, so I'm gonna stay out here for the day. I caught out of work and whatnot. So just, you know, be with the family, support them and whatnot. But this is it, nice and clean. I don't wanna keep it too long because let me get back to the family, you know. But you know, wish me luck. Pray for my family and whatnot. You know, peace, my love. If I ever my last song as I'm swimming in Benjamin, this hour no liberty. You're reminiscing for since you love. Know you come back again. I know you can breathe, but I mean you're gonna need the oxygen. I damn that every girl overdose on my own medicine. I took a sip of your tea and I ain't been right up since. As I think to myself, what it be is a heaven sent. Let's put the past behind us. Always when nobody can find us.